As-salamu alayhi wa sallam al-kareem. My name is Asha and today I'm talking about surahs. This Meccan surah is appended to the second last surah in the Quran and completes the Quran with an appeal to trust in Allah. Other than man a sure shield and protection, it warns us especially against the secret whispers and of evil within our own hearts. May Allah protect us. Surahs is a surah of marketing. It is a perfect surah for us. It was revealed to us the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ during an incident. A Jewish man named Labid put a black magic spell on our beloved Prophet using a thin strand of his head, then tying it 11 times and putting it down into the book. The Prophet, peace be upon him, had a dream about this dream about black magic on him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded the Prophet, peace be upon him, to read Surah and Surah Fala. The Prophet couldn't read, move, or act, or do anything. So the Prophet called Ali radiallahu anhu and told him to read. So the Prophet said, and when Ali radiallahu anhu started reading, the knots began to break, one by one. The black magic spell got broken by Ali radiallahu anhu. Surah Nas is a really special surah, and the power of it can still be used. If you're in difficulty, trouble, or anything bad happening, remember to read Surah Nas as well as Surah Fala, and remember Allah. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
Excellent.